can't be bothered making anything. Let's just get a Chinese on the way home.
Aren't we supposed to be cutting down on takeaways?
Yeah, I know.
Is your half chip off rice?
You on it?
Okay, but you have...
Shit.
Did we hit something?
Give me your phone.
Can you hear me?
Do you have to do that right there?
Only place I can get a reception.
Mm-hmm.
I'm downloading the first season of Bobval.
I have the first season of Smallville on DVD. Let me sleep.
Not Smallville, a Bobval. It's a porn parody of Smallville. Very sophisticated, high production values and good scripts.
Porn has seasons now.
I told you, sophisticated. Also, I want to fuck the girl who plays Alana Carter so bad my balls hurt.
Bob.
Yeah?
You know I'm a girl, right?
Yeah.
Why are you staying here?
It's free.
It's a drug den.
It's a free drug den.
They give you free drugs?
No. But Paul has a van,
duct tape,
and a cash and carry card. So we pull together and we get jumbo caterer packs of pasta and coffee and rice
and jail time
and shampoo and soup and cigarettes.
They use those for currency.
Toilet roll.
He'll be used.
What of these? What?
Currency.
I've never even been up there.
And I'm sure the judge will believe you. Young, pretty, no tattoos, all her own teeth. You'll be like 100 pack of ciggies on the eggs in there. You like boiled eggs, right?
Coffee shop? Did you get the data package? It's a new hybrid we've developed. That's what you're going to get back for us. He's an assistant in one of the labs. He stole the hybrid. In the process, through either incompetence or malice, not sure which yet, he managed to kill all the other successfully germinated samples we had. Everything we have on him is in there. That's 10%. The rest is yours when you bring that sample back intact and alive. Doesn't matter. As long as we get the sample back alive.
Tell your father you've changed your mind. Go home, sleep in a real house, in a real bed, with a real kitchen and a real sink.
No.
For the summer. Why not?
Because I don't want an entire summer of this.
What are you going to do with a philosophy degree?
What are you going to do with your philosophy degree?
Shut up, Donna.
I'm talking at home.
Shut up, Donna.
Check the router thing in the attic.
Fuck off, Bob.
I've almost all the valve all down on it and it keeps cutting out on me.
Fuck off and die, Bob.
Come on, Paul. Man, you suck worse than a hooker with asthma. Dave says I'm not supposed to have these.
No. You want tea or coffee?
No, we've just had some.
Night?
Night was fine, it's morning I'm having trouble with.
Am I not going to be introduced?
Katie, this is Paul. Paul, this is Katie.
Paul, I've heard a lot about you, Paul. Do you have a van, Paul, is that right? Is it a big one?
Biggish. What size? You want something moved?
No, but I just know someone who's down to go for a ride in your van.
We're going for a ride in a van?
Well, gonna head back upstairs. It's nice to meet you.
Bye, Paul.
We're not going for a ride in a van?
There's people in there.
So?
Female people.
You like it? She's got surprisingly good taste with someone with those jumpers. It's like...
Hi, ladies.
Can we help you?
Nope.
And can you fuck off?
No?
Yes.
Okay.
Mark Douglas?
No, I'm not here at the...
I don't. That was Mark at the door. He gave me a tenner to bolt one, and he said there was some chick calling around. I thought you were his crazy ex or something. He paying up the rent.
I think Tony might be a lesbian.
Bob, refusing to sleep with you is an evidence for a homosexual tendency, just for a sense of smell.
Her friend told me to fuck off.
I'm liking her already.
I live here.
We let you sleep here. It's not the same thing.
Who's Claire?
Claire. Small, brunette, went out with Neil, thinks she can wear mini skirts, can't. Mm. How can you not know who Claire is? She's in... Is everybody in this house going to traipse through here to inspect us?
It is the living room.
How can you tell?
Oh, hey, Cameron. Sorry, but we don't got the money to pay for that stuff.
No, look, that's okay. Don't worry about it. Look, I was looking for a favor. Is there any way I could stay here for a couple of days?
Stay?
Yeah, just for a couple of days.
Here?
Yeah, I can pay.
Bob, you're on the sofa. Come on in.
Tony's on the sofa.
Where are you sleeping?
The stairwell.
Cam, Bob, Cam, why are you sleeping on the stairwell?
Because Paul thinks he's going to get some.
I'm at the door. No.
And exactly how long after the first exposure can we expect the first episodes?
It depends on a variety of factors. Age, body size, history of mental illness, sex,
Could be anything from 20 minutes up to 8 hours, depending on the exposure in the individual.
Cam? Cam, you in here?
I'm in here.
Good. Your shit. Nice place.
Thanks.
What the fuck's up? You're a little bit more paranoid than usual.
It's just some people I'd rather not talk to right now.
Aye, I met one.
Who?
Crazy Amazon girlfriend. She came around to my house. You can shag whoever you want, but don't give them my address.
Does it ring a bell?
Can I help you with that?
Oh, thank you.
Is your son Mark Douglas by any chance?
Yes.
Do you happen to know where he is right now?
At his house, I think. He only comes to visit me at the weekends.
Pity. Hello. Can I please have an ambulance for...
What? When? Is she all right?
Hey, can I show you something?
Yeah.
Take a seat. Give me your arm. I'm gonna find a vein.
Oh no, I'm not into... What's that?
Just trust me.
What the fuck is... Ow! Is there a thorn? Wow.
How do you feel?
I feel good. Not stoned or wasted. Just good. Healthy even.
Do you think people would pay to feel this good?
Exactly.
It's like a runner's high or something.
I know. There isn't even any come down. It's the perfect high.
We're going to be rich.
Fucking rich.
Fucking rich. We need to start.
We need a launch party.
Yeah, to market it.
We need to.
Is it okay to come in, or are you guys engaged in something apart in the eyes of God and man?
No. Or no more so than usual.
So here's where everyone is.
Here, Tony, check this out.
Ah! How many times they had to tell you? She doesn't want to see your Tinky Winky.
And we're all sick of seeing it.
You wish.
Charming.
Your friend's gone?
Yeah, just now.
We were thinking of having a house party. You think they'd be up for coming?
A house party? Here?
Yeah.
When?
Tonight?
Yeah. We should be up for that. Oh, about my stuff?
We'll be locking everything up in the attic. So if anything happens to the house, at least that'll be safe.
Smelling a primo grade weed, but safe.
Yeah, I wouldn't try getting past any sniffer dogs until you've washed everything a couple of times.
Custom men can be so rough sometimes. I mean, would a little foreplay be too much to ask for? A kiss in the cheek? Some nuzzling?
Something I'm erasing from my memory, thank you.
Oh, and it's a costume party.
Great. I'll let them know.
Alarm has a snooze pod. She thinks. Hello? Well, it's a bit short notice, like, but I'm sure we can arrange to make an appearance. Right, so that's a house party at yours, 8:30-ish, and it's fancy dress. And Donna can't come. She's gonna be upset, you know? I don't like her either. No, I don't like her either, but I mean, it seems kind of mean just telling her to fuck off like this. Well, okay, if I can't change your mind, I can't change your mind. Where do you want me to meet you? Yeah, no. Okay, see you there. Bye, honey.
Is that Tony?
No, no one you know. Oh, God, don't stop. Fine, you can go. Just don't let anybody see you.
So, what are we doing with costumes?
I'll be meeting Tony at the costume shop in an hour.
Trying to touch my junk. You see that? That's straight porn. Something your fag ass wouldn't be familiar with. Help! Rape! Rape!
What did I fucking tell you?
Take them and stick them up your fucking arse.
Now this is why you shouldn't leave your computer on the table when you're logged into Facebook. Edit profile. Interested in men. Activities and interests. Cock, 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 cock. Musical theatre, cock.
Ah, dear, please.
Hi, guys. Just a short post to let you know what's going on with me. Now, this may not come as a surprise to most of you, but I feel it's important to make the announcement. I like the sausage. P.S. Hi, Mom and Dad.
Please, Dave, I'm fucking begging you.
You're right. It would be cruel.
Stop stealing my fucking crops.
Smiles and relieves his mind, and every touch leaves a trace.
You wish, homos.
There was a storm at the window, and the sky at night on TV. Nowhere in the world had a better place to.
I don't understand.
What's not to understand?
Who am I?
You're Charlie's Angels, so what's that make you?
Bill Murray?
You're Charlie?
I hate you people. Why is Tony dressed like a witch?
Pixie witch.
Well, what is this stuff?
Fine, just don't let it near your eyes or breathe it in.
And don't let it get on your skin.
Or let it near an open flame.
I really hate you people.
Okay, girls, right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ring the bell, okay? Right.
Ready.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Welcome to the party, ladies.
left intact?
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's crazy.
Yeah, there's a lot of that going about.
Oh. Oh. It may be boiling me alive. Oh, but it makes it come easy.
Is that got a wound?
Yep.
In plastic.
No wonder you're such a sweaty belly.
Yeah, remind me to thank you.
I would do her, but Paul's mad definitely gives me a stiffy.
You be? Yeah. Everyone is going apeshit and you pick the worst possible week to put everyone disappearing in.
Stop fucking working.
I don't disagree, man, but your timing's awful. Right. I don't really shouldn't tell me this, but it was an incident. Right. It's something you want to know about, but because of your no show, they put 2 and 2 together and you look as paranoid as fuck. So I just wanted to give you a heads up.
Fuck. Oh, I just have a beer tonight, yeah.
It's fucking Wednesday, tips and glass here.
I
Dawn.
I'm Dawn.
Hi, Dawn. Nice to meet you. Giving up on the costume?
Yeah, it's moved on. But we're still friends.
Down here. Jesus, can't make fucking done. No, we're just gonna have to bite the boys and call.
Busy.
It's also the only fucking toilet in the house. I am not paying him the street, thank you.
And I'm running as fast as I can in this thing, and this wedge is dripping off me, and he's coming after me, and he's got one of those, you know, the loud thingy.
Chainsaw.
Chainsaw! He's got a chainsaw, and I'm just sitting there thinking, oh my god, Donnie, you're gonna die. And all I can think about is my friends, you know, just getting like drunk and ignoring me.
Happening.
Give it a minute.
It's not working. Fuck, you've used it all up.
I've used it all up. You're the one that was... Maybe it needs to recharge or something. You know, like a cow. You know, it's got to hibernate or something.
Look, go and get Dave or Cameron. Unlock the door before you go. And don't tell anyone about this.
Hey, village people. Do you know a guy called Cameron? This guy. Do you know him?
Oh, Cam.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know where he is?
Oh, right. No. Do you know where he is?
Did you find him? I think I figured out what this is. Bob?
you.
Oh no. You two have done enough for me already.
Find somewhere more private?
So, when are you going to show me the thing all the boys have been sneaking up to see all night?
You noticed that?
Strawberry, not blonde. Yes, I did.
I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Back to that again?
It captured my imagination.
Like, it's been a year since I've done it. I don't even know if I remember how to do it right.
I definitely want to see it.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm afraid of, but with nowhere to do it anyway, so...
I'll fix that. Right, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Harry's jockstrap.
You can get a Yankee candle of that.
Come open the window.
Paint it shut.
I need some feathered vans or...
Or these.
Hiya.
Hi. Sorry, we haven't been introduced.
Oh, great. Mary.
Got your nose.
What?
No, really.
Happening out there,
Anne.
Paul?
Away from that.
There was a girl looking for you out there, and did you find her, or... Cam, there's something really weird happening out there. Shouldn't we do something about, you know, him? Holy fucking shit. No, we can't get in. Only Dave has the key.
We're screwed.
Get him.
That's right, Luke.
Wait! No! Ah!
Donna?
Where is it?
Me?
Where?
Is it there?
Last chance.
Princess!
princess. Fuck, I'm gonna die.
Francis.
Caught with your pants down, huh?
As you appear to be the slow on the uptake type, I'll ask you again, what the fuck is going on here?
There's this plant.
Never mind that. What are you guys taking?
The plant.
You smoked it?
No, it feeds in you.
What? This plant.
Yeah, that's the one.
One of them. It's huge. I think there's something in there. It's wrapped around something.
Anna! Oh god!
I think we can cut her out. Okay, maybe we can't cut her out. I think your friend's dead. I think your friend's dead now. What the hell were you doing with this thing?
Nothing, Lee. You just stick one of those things in your vein and you get high.
One of these things?
Yeah.
And you get high?
Yeah.
This shit?
Bleach.
Bleach? In a fucking water bottle. In a house full of stoners. You guys have no sense of self-preservation at all, do you?
It was Dave. He said if the police ever raid it while they were trying to knock down the door, we pour it on the weed. It would kill the plant and it would mess up their forensic test.
Wouldn't hurt to try.
Plan A. We'll be right back. sheath.
What the fuck is going on? What did Lynch drop me into?
Lynch?
Don Lynch, big muckety muck at Thompson's, where you work as a lab monkey, where they grew this thing. Thompson's Agritech, the company that will be paying death benefits to your family when I ram this up your septum.
It was Cam. It was Cam.
What was Cam?
He's basically a glorified messenger. I don't know how he got access to it in the first place.
You worked at the lab where they grew this thing.
No. Everyone that worked there is dead. They brought a bunch of us in to try and figure out what the hell happened.
What did happen?
Well, as far as we know, we heard that Dr. Parmentier, the guy that ran the lab, he was found dead after going berserk and killing two people.
In the lab?
No, on his way home. He kills one guy, and then he ends up getting himself run over. Next day they check out the lab, and everyone's dead. At least that's what I heard.
What were they doing in there?
We were trying to synthesize proteins. The chances of hitting on that useful protein stream by chance are laughable. But Parmentier had this idea of using a Darwinian process as a brute force attack on the problem.
Right. It's been something of a long night for me, so keep it basic. What is this thing?
Basic?
Very.
It's a potato.
A potato?
Yeah, a potato. But any tuberously propagating plant would have worked. You see, the total number of viable one-generational mutations is a massively smaller subset of the total number of possible one-generational mutations. But by making the child tubers parasite of the parents, he was able to produce a logarithmically larger volume of the total design space. The odds are still pretty bad, but at least they're now possible. And once a tuber makes a successful move in the right direction, that successful move can be passed on to the rest of the field.
Right.
It's a brilliant approach. I mean, you could take a field of 20 plants, and you could fit them in a room this size, and it would give you results that it would take a farm of processors the size of North America to get. But then you still have to synthesize the damn things. Whereas with this, through there, you just pick them. He had some real successes with some saline descended antifungals.
And what went wrong?
As far as we could tell, he was working on producing some globin protein strains.
Which is?
Blood, basically. I mean, the idea was to, as far as possible, remove environmental and viability-related selection effects. But what they didn't realise was that they were part of the plant's environment themselves. And for a plant that's basically nightshade, it was a lot easier to produce a psychoactive that took advantage of the walking globin bags than to produce 140-something strain, amino acid strain, from scratch.
Well, they're not getting this bag of globin.
Why can't you see? And why?
What do we do now?
Right, plan B. You stay here and distract them with your screams.
What?
Ah! Fucking bitch! Ah! They're in there! Ah! Ah, they're in there! Ah! Fucking bitch! Ah!
help me. Help me, you fucking bitch!